Okay, this is just a first test of my 3D printed header box for the hive anchor that I'm building. And I'm pretty pleased with how smooth the water is coming out of there and flowing. This is a 1,000-gallon pump that's pushing it through. This is flowing through one of my 3D printed fluid sluice boxes. It's got plenty of flow to discharge out the back. So I'm going to split that water supply and feed the boiler box down below so I can have a power fluid sluice box.